my pair of dragonflies. They follow me around. And we got the blue ones. It's a lotus garden at the Vedanta in Sacramento. And there's Krishna in his garden with his hummingbirds and his dragonflies, his lotus, little frogs. Beautiful and magical place.